Let me get on the earphone. Hello, Grandma. It's been a while. Oh man, I couldn't go, you know, work. How's the last vacation you took? Where did you go? Oh, you went to China. Did you visit uncle? Of course. I will go back sometime. Oh, 2 years old already. Oh, yes, I remember. Of course, I do remember. Oh, I know. He's adorable. Oh, Grandma, you know, I have no time for that. He's still working in the hospital, right? Oh, don't worry. Don't worry, I'm sure he will be fine. Auntie will be fine. And Yue Qing, is that his name? Okay, yes, Yue Qing will be fine too. You know, everybody's working hard here. But let's talk about something fun. Your birthday is coming up. Oh, of course, I remember. You know, we used to go to the market. Oh, okay. Yeah, but we don't have those markets here. Okay, if uncle says so, then yeah, don't try to. No, I'll send you money. Don't worry about it. Oh, Grandma. Don't say that. We'll take care of you. Grandma, are you there? Grandma?